Hello from Giuseppe Welding Store. I got some small TIG welding project, nothing particular. I used to weld just a dome nuts, and this could be very good for a beginner. This is the job. All what I need to do is just welding those dome nuts over there, and that's it, very simple. I got one in place, and I show you how I'm going to weld. These are how I was saying is good for a beginner, because you can practice the position and take your time. It doesn't require any specific precision, and yes, it's very good to practice. I'm going to do that. All right. Right, here we are. Easy. Very easy. My phone doesn't want to focus very well the welder. It doesn't look that pretty, but it is fine for the project. Now my phone probably doesn't work very well because there is the weld annoying it. Anyway, this is good for practice. Then I'm welding with this type of torch. It's a TIG9, very small. It's a, what's his name? SR9F. 9F, 9 is the size, F is for a fan. And it's set up at 110 amps. I got 1.5 seconds post flow. That's it. This is very simple and easy to do. Like I said, for a beginning is perfect. Try to find the position like I did this little box. Rest my wrist over there and try to find the best position for yourself. Always, in any type of welding, it doesn't matter if you weld TIG weld or MIG. Position is very important. Thanks for watching. Bye.